The first mention of the castle of Virneburg was in a document from 1192. The original deed has not been preserved, and the 16th century copy is either an incorrect transcription or a forgery. Despite this, scholars unanimously agree that the castle was built sometime in the 12th century. The round tower is one of the oldest remaining elements visible today.